Hello, hello. This baby here is called Delmarva Fox Squirrel.
Because of the tail.
Yeah.
Tail looks like a fox tail.
Yeah.
What are the other ones
They
up here?
are bluish gray. There's the other one. They're the two babies here.
So the
They
big one
keep
over there is
chasing
what?
each other. He went up the big guy, but then halfway up he decided not to confront him. Because the big guy in the top, he is, I think, Big Daddy, and he does not tolerate anyone else feeding with them together. It's amazing how close they let me come towards them. They're not afraid of us anymore. Unless I open the balcony door, then they will run off. But they sense that we are feeding them and
So the one
loving
up in the
them.
corner, the big one up in the corner.
Big guy left, I don't know why.
Show the bird. The bird
Yeah,
out of the bird
I'm
picture.
showing. I don't know what kind of bird this one is. That's not a woodpecker. There's always something going on this balcony.
Show the other bird feeder. The other bird feeder. The squirrels on the other
Oh
end.
yeah, he went up to this one now. Those are so cute. Cute baby.
And they never go to the bathroom up there. They always go down.
They always go to the
Down towards the
toilet
bathroom.
downstairs.
They go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
Rather
Only
than
the
running
rat,
around.
makes poo-poo everywhere he goes. The rat comes at night and makes poo-poo inside the bird feeder. They don't
Oh,
know
there's the
better.
bird.
Yeah.
Show the bird. The orange bird.
Yeah.
Show the orange.
I got
the orange word in the picture.
Very sweet. Hmm.